AT&T. You know it's crazy. It's like every time somebody die, it awakens what died inside you. So many people alive right now, and I ain't really living.
The devil ain't hiding his own people. Bodies dropping back to back, I swear the world lethal. So much pain and envy in our bloodline. We like flat lines, not a body hater kind. I let that nigga fuck the floor when I'm missing my niggas. Cause it's better on the ground than it is in my system. I be thinking about this money, never worry about bitches. Cut the rules, I reverse, they don't turn to the niggas. Oh no, oh, 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 please let us go. Oh, 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 it's like the devil got a hold. Oh, 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 Lord, take control. When I heard Boney die, then I lift my head up and I look to the sky. Then I drop my head low when I shut the shit. I had a chance to tell him I love him and I missed that shit. I shed a tear, say a breath for all my fallen G's. We gotta live our life in peace and live in harmony. Every time I close my eyes, I feel I'm watching me. So I'm staying up at night, my demons haunting me. But I'm ready forever if that day come. Cause I know them niggas plotting why they hating. Fire, fire, ride them hoes, we gon' spray some. Keep my hand on when I'm shooting, so now your leg ain't done. The devil ain't people, bodies dropping back to back. I swear the world lethal. Someone's pain and envy in our bloodline. We like flat lines, matter, but we hate our kind. I let that nigga swap the floor when I'm missing my niggas. Cause it's better on the ground than it is in my system. I be thinking about this money, never worry about bitches. Cut the rules, I reverse, they don't turn to the niggas. Oh no, oh, 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 please let us go. Oh, 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 it's like the devil got a hold. Oh, 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 Lord, take control.
Telling you the other day, yesterday, about having security for your niggas and your niggas being your security, but you can't have your niggas with you if they don't listen to you. I said that before I read this chapter in this book. This damn shit talking about how Nas had his niggas with him, but nobody would listen to him. And his niggas end up fighting each other at a show, and they shut the whole show down because Nas could control his niggas. And the quote says something like, what wasn't a tragic was a failure.